for 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down, I don't feel the pain. That was on flames, I need new ass. I don't walk the same, I don't talk the same.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Nabal and Assassin. Coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable.
Assassin is set for tonight's fight. Looking very confident as he makes his way out to the octagon. He is ready to go.
This guy is an elite submission fighter. If he can close the distance, get a hold of his opponent, and bring this fight to the ground, his opponent will be in deep, deep trouble.
Set to fight Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Assassin is 20. Nabal is 25. Assassin is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 10 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, and now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 7 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 168 pounds. Fighting out of Vila Velha, Espirito Santo, Brazil, Nathan! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for Nabal. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. And again, he connects with the kick. Knee to the body. He connects with the hook to the head. Another hook lands.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Nabal with the hook.
Good uppercut. And he's got the single leg takedown.
Nice punch by Nabal. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Lands another nasty elbow.
Looking to pass guard.
And he comes over the top of the landed.
Really hurt with that shot to the head. Assassin keeping busy from his guard. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Dived in and connected with that punch. Here's the elbow lands to the head.
Trying to finish it up.
Oh, brutal ground and pound.
Caught him in the head with one of those Joe.
Huge elbows.
To the head. 45 seconds.
He's back up to speed.
Big diving punch to the head.
Elbow him in the face.
Big elbows here.
Vicious elbow. And it is all over.
KO by ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Here it is one more time. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Holland!
Assassin, victorious with the knockout.
Takedown defense today. I want you to smear this guy.
Hey!
You see what he did there?
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! Come on the outside.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Come on, 5 seconds. Keep going.
work harder in there.
Don't worry, we're gonna make that defense nice and tight next time. Takedown defense is the name of the game. Excellent. Nice motion. There we go. That's the way. Way to use your head on that one. Easy. Good hips. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. That's it. Parry. Gauge distance now. Come on, next time, move your feet a little. Great job there. That's it. Beautiful. You were right there for it. Work, bro.